People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing, and it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up. You've got to find what you love.
You could have a job, or you can have a career, or you can have a calling. And the best thing is to have a calling.
You should truly follow your passion. If you're doing something and you're not interested or you have no passion for it, you really...
Life is too short.
You're going to fail.
So you might as well take a chance on doing what you love.
You've got to enjoy what you do every day.
Find your passion. You find your passion. I was very, very lucky.
I think it's important that you really like whatever you're doing.
If you haven't found it yet, keep looking and don't settle. As with all matters of the heart, you'll know when you find it. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become.